What's good, you guys? Thanks for tuning in to some more UFC. We are going against Katsuyori Shibata, Muay Thai fighter, 7-0. I'm kind of scared. Lots of hungry guys out there are trying to make a name for themselves. Here's the one that we've matched you up with for your next fight. All right. I guess they're getting tougher as we go along, and we're doing really, really well with Dwayne Johnson. He's got more speed and everything, so that's always a plus. But we're going to do like we did with the last couple fights, because I honestly think that you guys enjoy it that way. We are going to skip over training. Well, I'm going to skip over training for you guys. That way you don't have to sit and watch me train. So without further ado, let's go. Alright, really good training session. And let's see who we are fighting. Hey, here we go.
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision.
Katsuyori Shibata. And the Apex. He looks like an Asian version of Ricky Martin. Okay, let's try to get a good fight in.
The Apex. Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Orange trunks for the Apex.
Got a nice little jab.
Blue trunks for the Warrior.
Nice job. Ooh, with the round. Good kick.
Both men looking to do damage early.
Ooh. Nice sidestep.
He blocks the big knee to the body.
That was a brutal right leg kick, Mike. He's got some outstanding kicks.
Oh, and he ate a front kick. He scores with the jab.
Strong combination by Johnson. Let's go. Ooh, good one.
Nice inside leg kick. Tags him.
Good elbow.
Somebody's going to go down.
Looks like he's got a bald spot too. Yeah, slow it down, slow it down. There you go. Yeah. Uh oh. Dwayne Johnson showing up. How the hell did I even fall? All he was doing was getting up. It's kind of funny. Got him in the corner. Keep him against the cage. I know you can make your fighter taunt, but I didn't make him do that. He did that on his own.
Even when you block those, they'll still stun you.
Flying knee.
The Apex gets caught by the inside leg kick.
Very nice kick.
Both fighters landing shots.
Yeah.
Jumping knee. Solid shot to the body. He hurt him with that hook. Good block by the Apex.
Nice one.
That's a strong counter with the left hook.
I didn't think he was going to take me down. We'll change that really quick.
Now he's in full guard.
We'll get a reversal. Come on, what are you doing? There we go.
Reverses into full mount. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
Nope.
And lands a good shot.
Strong elbow to the head by Johnson.
There he goes. To mount again.
Couple elbows in.
He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount.
The Warrior with a good right hand, and he works his way back into full guard.
Nice.
Joe, what a great job passing into side control.
All right, I'm willing to stand up.
Nice job with the knee.
Oh shit! Good kick. Good kick. They both punched up.
Both men going for the knockout.
Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt, Mike.
He lands another shot.
There we go. I knew I wasn't going to take him down completely because I was already tired. Got that body again. He's looking around and dude.
was lucky the round came to an end.
That's right. Let's go, round two.
Here we go, round two.
Ooh. Johnson great was solid front kick. The body.
Man, he connected with that front kick. Good side kick to the midsection. Here we take a look at the number of knockdowns.
Uppercuts.
Great job blocking that huge head kick. It's a good block, and he counters with the left hook.
I love the effect when you punch him to the body. The ripple effect, the animation behind it for the next gen console is pretty badass.
Front kick to the face. He defends the head strike with a strong parry. Stiff jab.
Catch you back with a nice size tip. Oh, yes. Connected. Come on, stop showboating. I want him to get up though. He's recovering too fast from the ground. There we go. He's still hurt. Yeah. Get up. And Dwayne's still showboating. Stand up. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Woo! Nice knockout. Two more uppercuts as soon as he stood up.
This is a huge punch that lands absolutely perfectly. And the lights go out in Georgia.
The lights go out in Georgia.
Let's see that again. Right on the button. With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen,
dang, still no KO of the night. Come on. Dana, you're killing me, man. You're killing me. Fans. Speaking of KO of the night, though, did anyone else see that Rousey and Davis fight the other night? Holy cow. I think she spent more time in the dressing room getting warmed up for the fight. It was vicious. It was lovely technique, but goodness.
Hey, man, this is House checking on you, man. That was a great fight. You hit this guy with a lot of punches. I'm surprised you didn't break your hand. Great job, man. See you in the next fight.
Hi, I'm Forrest Griffin, and you just knocked that fella out. Good job. I don't want you to feel bad. You were supposed to knock him out. No, he's never going to hear right again, and he probably isn't going to recognize his family when he sees him. But the important thing is that you won.
Dude, you're on a roll. Hard to come by in the UFC. Keep up the good work. Keep training hard. Always improving, man. It's important.
I will take it. And you know what that means. It is time for me to go do some training. I thank you guys so much for tuning in to another episode of The Ultimate Fighter with Dwayne Johnson. Anyway, I am out of here. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. You guys are awesome. Take it easy.